Why do you think people are more depressed during this time?
Pre-pandemic, there is opportunities for escapism, in other words.
Oh, true.
Right? And then many young people, they travel, right? They travel, they do all sorts of crazy stuff, you know, very YOLO, so to speak, right? But during the pandemic, all that changed. Why? Because more and more people are like staying, they have to face like four walls, and they've not that much opportunity to connect with people. You can't do a lot of things. And that means you need to really face your inner demons. And there's probably a lot more self-talk. The brain is kind of inclined towards negativity.
Hi everyone, my name is Shu Ee. Do join me on the 23rd of September. I will be sharing with you tips on how to take care of your mental and emotional health.
So if you're interested to unlock your emotional Pandora box and learn how to deal with your emotions to have a big shift in your life, then join me for my yin yoga stretch therapy and sound healing talk on Uplift Guide to Stay Uplifted.